Tribune reporter Jim Patton. We're here with Fire Chief Jack Bergeron at the scene of a 3-alarm fire at 216 Broadway in Lawrence. Chief, what can you tell us about it?
No, we've gone to 3 alarms. Yeah. It's a commercial establishment here on Broadway.
Well, no, we haven't actually been able to get up into the top floor. You know, our main concern initially was to protect the exposures here. We didn't want it to spread to any of the adjoining buildings. So, considering the volume of fire that we had, and the number of personnel that we had, again, our immediate concern was to make sure that we could find it just to this one building. So we've let the third floor go for now. That's where most of the, you know, the major volume of fire is concentrated up on that top floor. We're actually working inside on the first floor. When we get that where it looks good, you know, we think it's structurally sound, we'll actually move up to the second floor. Hopefully do some final extinguishment.
Any injuries so far?
No.